backstage waiting for Antik Denim. We're going to be bringing you some of the models, some of the body paint. They're going to be putting on a terrific show. Let us know your name and what is it that you're here to do.
My name is Michelle, and I'm here to kick ass on the runway. That's mainly it. So, yeah.
Now, there are a lot of people who've never been to Fashion Week, especially in LA. Can you describe the vibe backstage as well as on the runway? What can we expect from this show?
Oh, wow. Right when I stepped foot backstage, it's just crazy excited energy. Everyone's ready to go, and I think it is going to be an amazing show. I'm definitely looking forward to being in it.
Well, it's a little different. We've got guys back here. We got girls back here. We even have a manicurist.
Oh, yeah.
Now, tell us about your hairstyle. How did they put it together? How long did it take? And how would someone at home do this?
Oh, God. I'm so horrible with my own hair.
It looks great, by the way.
Thank you. They put curlers in it, let them sit for about 40 minutes, I guess, till they got curled or whatever. And then they just took it out, and she sprayed and worked her magic and just kind of pinned it in a bunch of different places, and that was it, I guess.
There's so many shows going on this week. Are you going to be working in anything else other than Antik Denim?
I'm going to be in Megan on Thursday, I believe it is, so yeah. That's going to be great fun, too.
How did you get into modeling?
Actually, I've been trying to do it since I was 14, and then I was on the show America's Next Top Model last season. And so now I have a publicist, and she's working it for me and getting me into as much stuff as I can, so.
Is it everything you thought it would be?
Oh, God, it's more. Oh, yeah.
I guess people don't realize how much work it is. How do you feel about the show and putting modeling out there to a broader band of people?
I'm actually really excited that, you know, so many people are interested in modeling and stuff like that, but I think not many people, especially from my hometown in Indiana, know how much goes into putting on a show like this, so I think people would definitely be amazed.
It's a lot of work.
Oh yeah, it's so much work, it's unbelievable. I mean, I've been here since like 5:30 and the show doesn't go on until 9:30. So yeah, people would definitely be amazed if they could get backstage.
The one thing you would tell someone who's interested in becoming a model?
Definitely sharpen your claws there. And yeah, it's tough to get into. You just have to be passionate and not give up, because I'm about to turn 20. Like I said, I've been doing it since I was 14.
Wow.
So you definitely have to have, I guess, a passion in your blood about it. So yeah.